Izin ya, Arif. Mahkamah hari ini dijalankan secara sidang video atas persetujuan kesemua pihak berikutan pelaksanaan Perintah Kawalan Pergerakan di bawah Plan Pemulihan Negara Fasa 4. Hakim sidang pada hari ini ialah Hakim Datuk Norin binti Badarudin. Petisyen-petisyen untuk penerimaan masuk sebagai penggugat pembela dan pengacara. Petisyen pertama nombor kes WE-18-887-07/2020 Adli Hakim bin Azamin.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, nama saya Adli Hakim bin Azamin, pempetisyen pertama.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, nama saya Siti Maslihah binti Makenan, peguam pengusul bagi pihak pempetisyen pertama iaitu Adli Hakim bin Azamin hadir pada petang ini. Dengan izin Yang Arif, saya memberi laluan kepada rakan-rakan bijaksana saya mewakili Peguam Negara Malaysia, Majlis Peguam Negara dan Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur dan Selangor untuk memperkenalkan diri.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, FSC Muhammad Izanuddin bin alias bagi pihak Jabatan Peguam Negara.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, saya Dayana Ling Fangping mewakili Majlis Peguam.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, saya Ui Jialang mewakili Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur. Saya juga menyebut bagi Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Negeri Selangor.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, izinkan saya untuk teruskan ucapan bagi pihak pempetisyen pertama. Sejak di sekolah menengah, impian pempetisyen adalah menjejakkan kaki ke dalam jurusan undang-undang. Pempetisyen diterima masuk ke Pusat Matrikulasi Universiti Islam Malaysia, Universiti Islam Antarabangsa Malaysia di Petaling Jaya pada 2014 dan seterusnya Universiti Islam Antarabangsa Malaysia Gombak pada 2015. Beliau telah menamatkan pengajiannya pada Julai 2019 dan dianugerahkan ijazah Sarjana Muda Undang-Undang dengan kepujian. Sepanjang tempoh pengajiannya di universiti, pempetisyen menyertai pelbagai aktiviti dan program. Titik permulaan penyertaan pempetisyen dalam program di universiti adalah di Sekretariat MUD dan Kemahiran Undang-Undang dan dari itu pempetisyen terus menglibatkan diri di peringkat kuliah termasuk Festival Kuliah Undang-Undang dan program-program lain di bawah Sekretariat Presiden Majlis Perwakilan Pelajar Undang-Undang. Manakala program yang tidak dilupakan ialah Law Attachment Program di Tetuan Kesitang NKO. Pempetisyen didedahkan kepada intipati kerjaya dalam undang-undang dan sistem perundangan di bawah bimbingan Encik Steven Tang dan Encik Syafiee. Pempetisyen kemudian telah memulakan latihan dalam kamarnya di Tetuan Jamaliah and Partners di bawah tunjuk ajar Puan Jamaliah binti Ramli. Sepanjang tempoh latihan dalam kamarnya, pempetisyen telah mempelajari selok-belok perundangan Malaysia dengan lebih mendalam lagi. Pengajarannya banyak mencurahkan ilmu terutamanya di dalam kes-kes berkenaan milikan tanah dan kontrak. Sepanjang perjalanan ini, Yang Arif, pempetisyen sedar bahawa profesi undang-undang adalah satu profesi yang perlu ada sikap sabar dan konsisten terhadap kerjaya, bukan semata-mata nama dan populariti. Yang Arif, di kesempatan ini, pempetisyen ingin memberikan penghargaan kepada Tetuan Jamaliah and Partners, Tetuan Kesitang Inko, pegawai-pegawai bahagian pelatih dari Majlis Peguam Negara, iaitu Encik Mas Al-Hafiz, serta mesin pencetak beliau. Tidak dilupakan penghargaan untuk Amar Zarif, Airil Bazir, Bazil dan Adam Faiz dan semua yang telah hadir dalam hidup pempetisyen. Dengan ini, Arif, saya percaya bahawa pempetisyen merupakan seorang yang berkelayakan untuk diterima masuk sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara menurut Akta Profesyen Undang-Undang 1976. Saya juga percaya bahawa semua surat cara pempetisyen adalah sempurna dan teratur. Saya juga percaya bahawa rakan-rakan bijaksana saya tiada bantahan terhadap petisyen ini. Oleh yang demikian, dengan izin Yang Arif, saya dengan rendah diri mohon agar satu perintah pempetisyen Adli Hakim bin Azamin diterima masuk dan didaftaraikan sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, Jabatan Peguam Negara pada hari ini tidak mengisytiharkan bantahan terhadap petisyen ini, Arif.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, tiada bantahan daripada Majlis Peguam.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Negeri Selangor tiada bantahan.
Mahkamah dengan ini membenarkan permohonan pempetisyen dan menerima masuk Adli Hakim bin Azamin sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya dan juga memerintahkan nama Adli Hakim bin Azamin dan penerimaannya didaftaraikan oleh pendaftar.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif. Dengan rendah diri, saya pohon kebenaran mahkamah untuk membenarkan petition menjubahkan diri sendiri.
Dipersilakan.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif.
Terima kasih, Arif.
And thank you, Puan Siti Masniha.
Pempetisyen kedua, AA-18-12271-09/2020, Puan Ern I. Adeline.
Dengan izin, Yang Arif, Zuraifa Abdul Rahman, Pegawai Pengusul, mewakili pempetisyen kedua, Fang Ern I. Adeline. Pada hari ini, rakan-rakan bijaksana saya yang masing-masing mewakili yang berbahagia, Peguam Negara Malaysia, Majlis Peguam Malaysia dan Jawatankuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur yang telah diperkenalkan sebentar tadi. Yang Arif, dengan segala hormatnya saya memohon kebenaran Yang Arif untuk meneruskan hujahan dalam bahasa Inggeris.
Persilakan.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif. My lady, the petitioner is the third child of Dr. Fang Sang-kyong and Dr. Caroline Ho Mei Lee. Having been surrounded by doctors all her life, the petitioner always thought that she would end up being a doctor. But the petitioner grew and learned more and more about herself. She realized that she wanted the most was to help people in the same way she saw her parents did, and that she could do that just by becoming a lawyer. But the petitioner has found her true calling. Although it was all new to the petitioner, she grew a tremendous passion for justice and the law and came to realize how alive it is. The petitioner read law at the University of Warwick and obtained her LLB in 2018. She then subsequently called to the Bar of England and Wales after completing the BPTC course at City University of London in 2019. The petitioner also obtained her Master of Laws from City University in 2020. The petitioner then joined Zul Rafiq and Partners in September 2020 under the tutelage of my dear good friend, Ms. Itza Hajar Ahmad Izam, who is also present as a mover today. Throughout her pupilage, the petitioner was blessed with the opportunity to learn from people who are not only experienced, but who are so passionate about what they do and the people around them. My lady, on this day of admission, the petitioner would like to first and foremost thank God for his faithfulness in her. She knows that she only made it this far because she has been blessed with his grace and will continue to achieve things only by his strength. The petitioner also expresses her utmost gratitude and love to her parents and grandfather, Mr. Robert Ho Hong Lung, for their constant care, love and support who have made her who she is today. The petitioner hopes that she has made them proud and that they take credit for their hard work in raising the petitioner and her siblings. The petitioner is grateful to her dear brothers and sister, Benjamin Fang, Clarissa Fang and Samuel Fang, who have stood by her side and brought her joy in her life. She always enjoys their company and feels that their presence even though they are far apart. The petitioner would like to extend her heartfelt gratitude to her master, Ms. Iza Hajar Ahmad Idham, for her support and encouragement throughout her pupilage and beyond. The petitioner is honored to have Ms. Iza as her master, who gives so much thought to every person she meets, and she's shown her that it is possible to impact people's life without compromising who you are. The petitioner thanks everyone at Zul Rafiq and Partners, the partners, associates, the knowledge management team and her fellow pupils. The petitioner would like to thank Mr. Shahul, Ms. Wong Kit Ching, Ms. Teo Elver and Ms. Tay Hui Woon for sharing their knowledge and passion with her. She thanks them for their guidance and patience in taking the time to teach her and for looking out for her in their own way. The petitioner would also like to express her gratitude to Mr. Donovan Chia, Mr. Sean Ho and the entire team at Donovan and Ho for accepting her and taking giving her an opportunity. The petitioner is truly grateful to Mr. Donovan Chia for giving her a safe space to grow and learn, all while staying true to herself and her values. Petitioner further thanks Ms. Chen Li Woon and Datuk Marilyn Casimir for encouraging her to pursue her dreams when all odds were against her. Lastly, the petitioner would like to dedicate this part of her long call to all her dear family members and friends who are currently listening to this speech. The petitioner would like to extend a special thank you to her pillars of encouragement, Tracy Su and Wong Yan Ni, for their companionship and for teaching her how to have a little more faith and to believe in herself. My lady, the petitioner has completed serving the period of pupillage prescribed by Section 12, Subsection 2 of the Legal Profession Act 1967. Having known her master for many years, I can vouch that she is a good person of a good character and meets the requirement as a qualified person under Section 11. I therefore submit that the petitioner is a fit and proper person to be admitted and enrolled as an advocate and solicitor of this honourable court. I believe all the petitioner's papers are in order, and I would respectfully request that my learned friends from Attorney General's Chamber, the Bar Council and the Kuala Lumpur Bar Committee confirm that they have no objection to this petition. Oleh yang demikian, saya dengan rendah diri memohon bahawa petisyen kedua Fang Ern I Adeline diterima masuk dan didaftarai sebagai seorang peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya oleh Hakim Yang Mulia ini.
Dengan izin Arif, Jabatan Peguam Negara pada hari ini tidak mempunyai sebarang bantahan terhadap petisyen ini, Arif.
Dengan izin yang Arif, tiada bantahan daripada Majlis Peguam.
Dengan izin yang Arif, Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur tiada bantahan.
Mahkamah dengan ini membenarkan permohonan pempetisyen dan menerima masuk Fang Ern I Adeline sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya dan juga memerintahkan nama Fang Ern I Adeline dan penerimaannya didaftaraikan oleh pendaftar.
Terima kasih Yang Arif. Saya mohon kebenaran Mahkamah Yang Mulia ini untuk membenarkan pempetisyen menjubahkan dirinya.
Persilakan.
Terima kasih Yang Arif.
Congratulations. And thank you, Puan Zuraifa.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif.
Petisyen ketiga, WA-18-1339-10/2020, Chi Ka Zeng.
Dengan izin, Yang Arif. Nama saya Chi Ka Zeng, petisyen ketiga.
Yes.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, saya Joe Kwan, mewakili pempetisyen Shi Pazing. Yang Arif, hari ini telah ditetapkan untuk penerimaan masuk pempetisyen. Dengan izin Yang Arif, saya memohon kebenaran Mahkamah Yang Mulia ini untuk meneruskan hujahan saya dalam bahasa Inggeris.
Silakan.
The petitioner's name is Shi Pazing. Was born on 20th October 1996 to Mr. Shi Kim Sia and Mrs. Lim Swat Goh. The petitioner, the youngest child among three siblings, and he had completed his secondary education in Johor Bahru, namely Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Munshi Ibrahim Labis, where he had successfully always completed his academics always in straight A's. He obtained his law degree from University of Tarim, Malaysia, obtaining a first class and graduating nearly top of the class. He then went on to complete his pupillage in Mrs. William Florence and Partners under the guidance of his pupil master, Mr. William Lim. Today, the petitioner would like to make special mention of the following people, namely his parents, and would like to express his utmost gratefulness to both of them. The petitioner appreciates the unconditional love, support, encouragement, and sacrifice made by his parents for him to find his inspiration to complete this journey. This achievement should be shared with all his family members altogether. In addition, the petitioner would like to say thank you for his mentorship from his pupil master, Mr. William Lim, who gave him a place and encouraged him towards the right path. The petitioner would also like to thank his sister, Shi Ka Po, and his brother, Shi Ka He, who have always been a great support system to him. The petitioner wants them to know that without their trust and belief in him, he would never get through all the challenges he faced throughout these years. He would like to give a personal quote to both his siblings, Shi Ka Po and Shi Ka He, saying that my siblings may not always be at my side, but they are always in my heart. My Lord, now for some formalities. I believe that the petitioner's papers are in order and that my learned friends appearing for the Attorney General, the Bar Council Malaysia, and the Kuala Lumpur Bar Committee have no objections to this petition. I therefore submit that the petitioner possesses the requisite good character and he has complied with the relevant provision of the Legal Profession Act 1976. Yang Arif, saya dengan rendah diri memohon pada Mahkamah Yang Mulia ini untuk Encik Shi Kazeng diterima masuk dan ditata sebagai pengurang cara dan Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya.
Dengan izin ya, Arif. Jabatan Peguam Negara pada hari ini tidak ada sebarang bantahan terhadap petisyen ini, ya, Arif.
Dengan izin yang Arif, tiada bantahan daripada Majlis Peguam.
Dengan izin yang Arif, Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Negeri Selangor tiada bantahan.
Mahkamah dengan ini membenarkan permohonan pempetisyen dan menerima masuk Shi Ka Yeng sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya dan juga memerintahkan nama Shi Ka Yeng dan penerimaannya didaftaraikan oleh pendaftar.
Dengan izin yang Arif, saya memohon Mahkamah Yang Mulia ini supaya pempetisyen boleh menjubah sendirinya.
Persilakan. Congratulations and thank you, Mr. Kong.
Petition keempat WA-18-14-25-10/2020 Aisyah Syahira binti Muhammad Khalil.
Dengan izin yang Arif, saya Aisyah Syahira binti Muhammad Khalil, pempetition keempat pada hari ini.
Dengan izin yang Arif, saya Jaimal Singh Korotana, peguam pengusul yang mewakili pempetisyen keempat, Aisyah Syahira binti Muhammad Khalil pada hari ini. Dan bersama-sama saya adalah rakan-rakan bijaksana saya yang mewakili yang berbahagia Peguam Negara Malaysia, Majlis Peguam Malaysia dan Jawatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur dan Selangor yang telah pun diperkenalkan awal tadi. Yang Arif, izinkan saya memperkenalkan pempetisyen yang dinamakan pada hari ini, Aisyah Syahira binti Muhammad Khalil. Pempetisyen dilahirkan pada 25 November 1997 di Johor Bahru dan merupakan anak sulung kepada Muhammad Khalil bin Isa dan Rita Laili binti Ishaq. Pempetisyen telah memulakan latihan dalam kamar di Tetuan Ashraf Bibik dan Wi pada tahun lepas di bawah tunjuk ajar Encik Bibik Sukumaran yang merupakan penerusi jawatan kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur dan di bawah bimbingan Encik Jason Wi yang telah bertanggungjawab ke atas pempetisyen selama 9 bulan tersebut. Sepanjang tempoh latihan, pempetisyen telah didedahkan kepada bidang litigasi untuk kes-kes sivil dan jenayah. Kes yang dikendalikan oleh firma di tempat pempetisyen menjalankan latihan melibatkan pelbagai isu undang-undang. Termasuklah kes kekeluargaan, komersial, perhubungan perusahaan dan jenayah di semua peringkat mahkamah. Pempetisyen telah dilatih dan mengambil bahagian dalam kes-kes sivil dari tahap permulaan hingga ke tahap penghakiman dan juga ke proses rayuan. Pempetisyen juga telah mempelajari proses-proses yang wujud di Mahkamah Jenayah dan juga telah mengambil bahagian dalam beberapa perbicaraan jenayah. Pengalaman yang paling diingati pempetisyen sewaktu menjalani latihan adalah semasa hadir ke mahkamah bagi mewakili dan membela warga-warga asing yang dituduh di bawah Akta Immigration atas tuduhan berada di Malaysia tanpa sebarang pas yang sah. Kesemua tertuduh-tertuduh yang diwakili oleh pempetisyen telah dibebaskan dan dilepaskan oleh mahkamah. Pengalaman tersebut memberi semangat kepada pempetisyen untuk meneruskan usaha membantu dan membela hak individu-individu yang seringkali ditindas dan dipandang rendah oleh masyarakat. Pempetisyen juga berpegang kepada nasihat yang sering diberikan oleh Encik Jason Wee, iaitu always take pride of your work. Nasihat dan kesemua tunjuk ajar Encik Jason Wee amat dihargai pempetisyen dan mengingatkan pempetisyen untuk sentiasa memperbaiki diri dan kualiti kerja sebagai seorang peguam bela dan peguam cara. Ilmu dan pengalaman yang diperolehi oleh suatu menjalani latihan di Pertuan Ashraf Wee dan Wee amat berharga kepada pempetisyen. Pempetisyen juga ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Encik Faris Abrar, Cik Maizatul Amalina serta seluruh warga Tuan Ashraf Duit dan Mi atas segala tunjuk ajar, bimbingan dan dorongan yang tidak terhingga. Yang Arif, kompetisi ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada individu-individu di mana tanpa mereka, kompetisi tidak akan berada pada tahap hari ini. Kompetisi ingin merekamkan setinggi-tinggi penghargaan kepada ibu kompetisi atas kasih sayang dan sokongan tanpa henti kepada kompetisi. Segala kejayaan yang tercapai oleh kompetisi sehingga ke hari ini adalah berkat doa dan dorongan ibu kompetisi dan pempetisyen mendedikasikan kesemuanya kepada ibu pempetisyen. Sewaktu pempetisyen berumur 11 tahun, bapa pempetisyen telah meninggal dunia. Dan semenjak itu, ibu pempetisyen telah membesarkan dan mendidik pempetisyen sehingga pempetisyen menamatkan pengajian beliau di Universiti Teknologi Mara dan telah dianugerahkan ijazah sarjana muda undang-undang dengan kepujian pada tahun 2020. Pada kesempatan ini, pempetisyen ingin mengucapkan terima kasih buat semua ahli keluarga pempetisyen kerana sentiasa memberi dorongan dan semangat kepada pempetisyen. Pempetisyen juga ingin berterima kasih kepada Ainur Syuhada, Muhammad Fahmi dan kesemua teman-teman pempetisyen kerana tidak pernah berputus asa memberi sokongan dan semangat selama menangani pempetisyen. Yang Arif, saya percaya bahawa pempetisyen merupakan seorang yang layak dan sesuai untuk diterima masuk sebagai seorang peguam bela dan peguam cara di mahkamah yang mulia ini. Saya selanjutnya percaya bahawa kesemua surat cara pempetisyen adalah sempurna dan teratur. Saya juga percaya bahawa rakan-rakan pelaksanaan saya dari badan-badan yang telah dinyatakan sebentar tadi tidak mempunyai apa-apa bantahan terhadap pempetisyen terhadap petisyen yang dikemukakan pada hari ini. Oleh demikian, saya dengan rendah diri ingin memohon izin Yang Arif agar pempetisyen diterima masuk dan didaftarai sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, Jabatan Peguam Negara tidak ada sebarang bantahan terhadap petisyen ini, Yang Arif.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, tiada bantahan daripada Majlis Peguam.
Arif, Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur tidak ada sebarang bantahan.
Mahkamah dengan ini membenarkan permohonan pempetisyen dan menerima masuk Aisyah Shahira binti Muhammad Khalil sebagai peguam cara dan peguam bela Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya dan juga memerintahkan nama Aisyah Shahira binti Muhammad Khalil dan penerimaannya didaftaraikan oleh pendaftar.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif. Yang Arif, dengan segala hormatnya, saya mohon agar pempetisyen menjubahkan diri sendiri.
Dipersilakan.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif.
Congratulations and thank you, Mr. Jamal Singh.
Thank you, Yang Arif.
Pada pertanyaan kelima, WA-18-16649-11-2020, Aiman Hakim Al-Sadat bin Zaid Al-Sadat.
Dengan izin, Yang Arif, Aiman Hakim Al-Sadat bin Zaid Al-Sadat, pempetisyen kelima.
Dengan izin, Yang Arif. Saya Izzah Hajar Ahmad Izzam mewakili pempetisyen kelima pada hari ini. Rakan-rakan bijaksana saya yang mewakili badan-badan berkenaan telah pun diperkenalkan sebentar tadi. Yang Arif, hari ini ditetapkan untuk pendengaran pempetisyen penerimaan masuk pempetisyen Aiman Hakim Al-Sadat. Yang Arif, izinkan saya untuk meneruskan hujah saya dalam bahasa Inggeris.
Silakan.
Yang Arif, the petitioner would like to begin his thank you speech by quoting Aubrey Drake Graham, or better known to everybody else as the rapper Drake. The quote goes, "Started from the bottom and now we are here." Yang Arif, according to the petitioner, his story is not an incredible nor an inspiring one. But according to him, as this is his moment, we all must hear it in awe today. The petitioner was born on March 10, 1997 to Wan Jasina Ahmad Sepuan and Syed Al-Sadat and Zayed Al-Sadat. He then went on to complete his primary and secondary schoolings at Sri Bintang Utara. When he graduated secondary school, he had the dream of becoming a hotelier. Clearly, that did not work out. He then went on to complete his foundation in law at UiTM Dengkil before obtaining his bachelor's degree in law at UiTM Shah Alam in 2020, where he discovered that being an advocate and solicitor may not be that bad after all. Yang Arif, the petitioner, would like, firstly, to give his utmost gratitude to his parents, as without them, the petitioner would not be before you today, literally. To my mother, all parts that are the best of me I got from you. I love you. To my father, your son is a lawyer now. He did it. And to my stepfather, Noor Iskandar, I truly do hope I have made you proud of me today. To his elder siblings, Zafira, Safwana, and Alif, your little brother is not so little anymore. And to his younger brothers, Zuhair and Zahir, he will always protect you no matter what, and he hopes that today he has become someone you can look up to. I love you guys. The petitioner's biggest blessing in life will always be his family. To the family members watching this, whether it be the Wan Ahmad Sepuan Familia, the Puan Sri Fatima family, or the Van Huizen clan, I love you all, and this is for you. The petitioner would then like to thank the people who have made today possible, the law firm of Mrs. Denick and Wong. To my master, Encik Khalid Abdul Jalil, thank you for taking me as your pupil and giving me the opportunity to stand here today. To Dato' Wong Renyan, thank you for giving the petitioner the one thing anyone could ask for, a chance. The petitioner would also like to thank the other litigation partners of Mrs. Denick, Nick and Wong, for he had the pleasure of working with all of them, who are Mr. Raj, Mr. Dennis, Mr. Ken, Mr. Vincent, Puan Ify, Miss Emily Wong, and Mr. Gary Ng. The petitioner also extends his gratitude to the associates as Mrs. Denick, at Mrs. Denick, Dennis, Nick and Wong. To Muhilan, thank you for enabling his after-work hours coping mechanism and being a good friend. To Kayi, as, or Tequila, as he calls her, thank you for always entertaining his random conversations to stay sane. To Yishan, thank you for showing him kindness always. And to Stephen Tan, thank you for giving him the most work, because that way he had the most opportunities to learn. The petitioner then says his thanks to his fellow brothers and sisters in arms that are the pupils and attachment students of the firm. Thank you to Naveen, Krish, Jonathan, Shemnix, Nicole, Nani, Tarsh, Sarah Jordan, and most importantly, Nadia, Nabila, Khairil, Amri, for putting up with the petitioner. He is sure it was not easy. To another fellow colleague in this journey, Aina Noor, who is actually the seventh petitioner in this very proceeding. Thank you for being there for me, panic buddy. Look at us, who would have thought? Not me. Yang Arif, the petitioner, thanks his colleagues from his university days, in particular his final year classmates from Class F, who the petitioner appreciates greatly. Class F indeed stands for fantastic, because that is what you all are. To the others he met along the way, even if you are not named, just know that the petitioner does appreciate you. The petitioner also says his thanks, Wan Nakbila. You know who you are. You know what you have done for me. Thank you. Enough said. The petitioner would also like to thank his close friends, Megat, Dila, Amar, Kasih, Nasrin, Amanda, Amir, Irfan, Sophia, Andrea, Mia, Azalia, and Elsa Sabrina for being the friends he needed and the bullies he needed more when the time came. Furthermore, the petitioner thanks his biggest support system, his best friend, Ian Francis Koo, who after years of hard work will be releasing his first band album on November 20th, 2021. Save the date. Thank you, my guy, and I am proud of you. Lastly, the petitioner extends his gratitude to his mover today for being the mentor, he says, he needed to push him in pursuing a career in legal practice and for blessing him with the honor of moving his call today. Thank you very much, he says, and the next coffee is on him. Before the petitioner ends his speech, the petitioner would like to share his favorite quote from his favorite author, Derek Landy. There is no such thing as winning or losing. There is won and there is lost. There is victory and defeat. There are absolutes. Everything in between is still left to fight for. Until then, there is only the struggle, because tides do what tides do. They turn. Yang Arif, saya percaya bahawa semua surat cara pempetisyen adalah sempurna dan teratur. Saya juga percaya bahawa pempetisyen adalah seorang yang berkelayakan menurut Akta Profesyen Guaman 1976. Oleh yang demikian, Yang Arif, saya dengan rendah diri memohon satu perintah agar pempetisyen Aiman Hakim Al-Sadat diterima masuk dan didaftarai sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya.
Dengan izin, Yang Arif, Jabatan Peguam Negara pada hari ini tidak mempunyai sebarang bantahan terhadap petisyen ini, Yang Arif.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, tidak ada bantahan daripada Majlis Peguam.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur tidak mempunyai sebarang bantahan.
Mahkamah dengan ini membenarkan permohonan pempetisyen dan menerima masuk Aiman Hakim Al-Sadat bin Zaid Al-Sadat sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya, yang juga memerintahkan nama Aiman Hakim Al-Sadat bin Zaid Al-Sadat dan penerimaannya didaftaraikan oleh pendaftar.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif. Saya dengan rendah diri memohon izin Yang Arif bagi pempetisyen untuk menjubahkan dirinya sendiri, Yang Arif.
Dipersilakan.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif.
Congratulations and thank you, Puan Izzahaja.
Thank you, my lady.
Pempetisyen ke-6 WA-18-1665-11-2020 Siri Nikwo.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, nama saya Siri Nikwo dan saya pempetisyen ke-6.
Dengan izin Yang Arif, saya Joshua Teo, peguam pengusul bagi pihak pempetisyen ke-6 Serinku pada hari ini. Rakan-rakan bijaksana saya bagi jawatan peguam negara, Majlis Peguam Malaysia dan jawatan kuasa peguam Kuala Lumpur telah pun diperkenalkan sebelum ini. Yang Arif, saya ingin memohon kebenaran untuk meneruskan hujian saya dalam bahasa Inggeris.
Silakan.
Thank you, my lady. My lady, your petitioner was born on the 28th of July 1997 in Kuala Lumpur. She is the eldest child of Mr. Ku Chin Cho and Madam Jen Yong. Inspired by her father, who is an arbitrator and adjudicator, the petitioner then pursued her legal education in Multimedia University, where she was then awarded a Bachelor of Laws degree with a second class honors upper division in 2020. During her 3-month internship stint at Mercer's Roger Darrell and Lowe, the petitioner discovered her passion and interest in intellectual property law. Thus, after her graduation, your petitioner went on to pursue and complete her pupillage at Mercer's Schucklin & Bock under the tutelage of her pupil master, Mr. Michael Su, who is a senior and renowned IP practitioner in the Malaysian Bar. My lady, your petitioner's interest in IP is also evident from her own experience in defending the photographs of her pet rabbit. I'm informed that her pet rabbit is a Malaysian Book of Record holder for performing the most tricks under 1 minute. Therefore, her pet rabbit images will naturally draw interest among animal lovers. And lucky for a pet rabbit, your petitioner as a copyright owner is constantly on the lookout for any unauthorized use of her pet rabbit's images. She had, I'm told, that in the past made complaints to social media platforms against unscrupulous parties to take down images of her pet rabbit. My lady, on this monumental day, your petitioner would like to extend her thanks to the following people whose presence she believes made an impact in her life and career thus far. First and foremost, her parents for providing her with the opportunity to pursue this noble profession and for their love in the form of wisdom and unwavering encouragement. Her siblings, Ron, Melanie, and CP for their unconditional love and support. Her aunt Penny, Uncle Chu, and cousins Jan and Ken for always loving and supporting her. Her longtime friends, Hui Ning, Shermin, Hui Ni, and Kerlin, who have been her constant pillars of support since her school days. Her peers, Jiayi, Gina, Asmira, Richel, Karma, Peisan, Heidi, and Jin Swan, who shared the joys and struggles of varsity days with her. The Selangor State Government for sponsoring her legal education, and the figures at Mercer, Shukley, and Bob, namely her pupil master, Mr. Michael Su, and the rest of the IP department, in particular, Mr. Joseph Yu and Ms. Wendy Lee, for their presence, time, and relentless effort spent in guiding the petitioner and allowing her to practice in the field of law, which she is particularly fond of. She also wished to extend a thanks and appreciation to the rest of the partners and associates in the firm, especially the construction team, for giving your petitioner the opportunity to practice in other fields to broaden her horizon and knowledge. She also made mention, special mention, for a fellow batch of pupil mates and seniors, whom she lovingly called Psyducks and MacDucks, for making her pupillage a fun and pleasant experience. My lady, I am pleased to inform that I have checked with your petitioner's master, and he confirmed that your petitioner is a hardworking, responsible, dedicated and thorough person with good character and integrity. I'm told that she's a retained candidate in the IP department of Mercer, Shuplin and Bock. I've also discovered that your petitioner is an advanced ballet dancer and horse rider. So I believe diligence and discipline are her other attributes which would be useful in legal practice. Yang Arif, saya percaya bahwa pempetition adalah seseorang yang sesuai dan layak untuk diterima masuk dan ditaftar raih sebagai peguam cara dan peguam bela Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya. Saya percaya bahawa semua kertas kosa dalam petition ini adalah teratur dan rakan-rakan bijaksana saya dari Jabatan Peguam Negara, Majlis Peguam dan Jawatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur tidak mempunyai bantahan terhadap permohonan ini. Oleh itu, saya dengan rendah diri memohon Mahkamah Yang Mulia ini untuk menerima masuk dan mendaftarraikan pempetition Seringku sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya.
Dengan izin, Ya Arif, Jabatan Peguam Negara pada hari ini tidak mempunyai sebarang bantahan terhadap petisyen ini, Ya Arif.
Dengan izin, Ya Arif, tiada bantahan daripada Majlis Peguam.
Dengan izin, Ya Arif, saya amat bangga untuk memaklumkan bahawa Jabatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur tidak mempunyai sebarang bantahan untuk pempetisyen diterima masuk pada hari ini.
Mahkamah dengan ini membenarkan permohonan pempetisyen dan menerima masuk Serinku sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaya dan juga memerintahkan nama Serinku dan penerimaannya didaftaraikan oleh pendaftar.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif. Dengan ini, saya memohon kebenaran untuk petition untuk menjubahkan dirinya sendiri.
Dipersilakan.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif.
Congratulations and thank you, Mr. Teo.
Terima kasih, Yang Arif.
Competition ke-7 WA-18-1809-12-2020 Aina Nur Syafika binti Nur Azman.
Dengan izin, Yang Arif, saya Aina Nur Syafika binti Nur Azman, competition ke-7 pada hari ini.
Dengan izin, Yang Arif, saya Himalini Ramalingam, peguam pengusul bagi pihak pempetisyen ketujuh pada hari ini. Rakan-rakan bijaksana saya yang masing-masing mewakili yang berbahagia Peguam Negara Malaysia, Majlis Peguam Negara dan Jawatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur telah pun diperkenalkan sebentar tadi. Yang Arif, izinkan saya meneruskan hujahan saya di dalam bahasa Inggeris.
Persilakan.
Much obliged, my lady. My lady, may I introduce the seventh petitioner, Aina Noor Shafiqah binti Noor Azman. The petitioner was born on a sunny day in mid-May in 1997. She is the second born of one Encik Noor Azman Nordin and Puan Jamila Yusof. Growing up in Subang Jaya, the petitioner was not what one would consider a gifted person. Quite to the contrary, according to the petitioner, having only been able to read at the age of 7, she was considered a slow learner. What she lacked in learning abilities, she made up for with determination, tenacity, and for lack of a better word, stubbornness. And this, my lady, was the beginning of her long, arduous journey into reading law. The petitioner completed her Sidul Pelajaran Malaysia at SMK Infant Jesus Convent in Johor Bahru in the year 2014. It was here, fueled by her lust for competition, that her hunger for success grew into the fire that drives her till this day. In 2015, she enrolled in the Center for Foundation Studies at the International Islamic University of Malaysia to obtain foundations in law. This was her first introduction to law. The petitioner then went on to obtain her LLB honours degree at the University of East Anglia in United Kingdom. In 2019, the petitioner enrolled in the Bar Professional Training course at the City University London, where she also obtained her LLM. Upon very competently completing the course and her master's, she was then called to the Bar of England and Wales in November 2020. In December the same year, the petitioner embarked on a new journey, commencing her pupillage at Messiah's Gun Partnership under the tutelage of my learned friend, Mr. Bahari Yau Tian Hong. The petitioner would like to take this moment to remember the words of William Shakespeare. It is not in the stars to hold our destiny, but in ourselves. My lady, today the petitioner wishes to take this opportunity to express her utmost gratitude to those who have supported her on this journey. First and foremost, the petitioner thanks both Ibu and Baba for their love, unwavering support, and patience throughout the petitioner's entire life. All that she is today is a product of what they have given her. The petitioner would also like to thank her sister, Anis Noor, for her love, tolerance, and patience towards all the petitioner's shenanigans till today. The petitioner would also like to thank her pupil master, my learned friend, Mr. Bahari Yau Tian Hong, for providing her with opportunities to learn throughout her pupillage. The petitioner thanks her pupil mate, Sabrina, who witnessed firsthand the petitioner's hustles and struggles. She also thanks the colleagues at Gun Partnership, namely Alex, Sonali, and Kat Noor, for all their guidance and support during this challenging new 9 months for her. The petitioner wishes to also thank her closest friends, Nur Hayatun, Clarissa, Sophia, who are constantly ready to lend a shoulder to cry on during the most difficult times, and who are always happy to share a laugh over the petitioner's silly mistakes in life and in practice. The petitioner thanks Zulkarnain and Mukris for always lending an ear when times are rough. She also thanks Aiman Hakim, the fifth petitioner in today's proceedings, for always panicking with the petitioner and helping her sort out her troubles. The petitioner also thanks her friends who have been pillars of support, motivation, kindness and fun, Nabila, Anisha, Alisa, Andrea, Daniel, and many others who are not named. Lastly, my lady, the petitioner holds a special thanks for Park Hing Yong for always being patient with the petitioner's tantrums and for always being a source of comfort at the end of a chaotic day. Thank you for all you have done for me, and thank you for moving to Malaysia to be with me. The petitioner is reminded of a saying, my lady, that only those who care about you can hear you when you are quiet. And would like to invite all those present here today who are listening in, that while she may be silent now, listen for her roar of pride, listen for her cry of happiness, and listen for a cheer of gratitude. For this is her moment, and this her silence is deafening. Yang Arif, saya percaya bahawa semua surat cara petition adalah sempurna dan teratur. Saya juga percaya bahawa petition adalah seorang yang berkelayakan menurut Akta Profesyen Guaman 1976. Oleh yang demikian, Yang Arif, saya dengan rendah diri memohon supaya untuk satu perintah agar petition Aina Noor Shafiqah binti Noor Azman diterima masuk dan didaftarai sebagai seorang pembuang bela dan pembuang cara Mahkamah Tinggi Malaysia.
Dengan izin, Ya Arif. Jabatan Peguam Negara pada hari ini tidak mempunyai sebarang bantahan terhadap petisyen ini, Ya Arif.
Dengan izin, Ya Arif, tiada bantahan daripada Majlis Peguam.
Arif, jabatan kuasa Peguam Kerempu tidak ada sebarang bantahan.
Dengan ini membenarkan permohonan pempetisyen dan menerima masuk Aina Nur Syafika binti Nur Azman sebagai peguam bela dan peguam cara Mahkamah Tinggi Melaya dan juga memerintahkan nama Aina Nur Syafika binti Nur Azman dan penerimaannya didaftaraikan oleh pendaftar.
Terima kasih, Ya Arif. Ya Arif, saya dengan rendah diri memohon izin bagi pempetisyen untuk menjubahkan dirinya sendiri, Ya Arif.
Dipersilakan.
Terima kasih, Ya Arif.
Congratulations and thank you, Ms. Himalini.
Much obliged, my lady.
Ini saya menjemput Ya Arif Hakim untuk memberikan ucapan.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Peguam Kanan Persekutuan Tuan Muhammad Izzahanuddin alias Wakil Yang Berhormat Peguam Negara Malaysia, Cik Diana Ling, Wakil Majlis Peguam Malaysia, Cik Ui Jialian, Wakil Jawatan Kuasa Peguam Kuala Lumpur dan Selangor, para peguam pengusul yang bijaksana, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang saya hormati sekalian. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dan selamat sejahtera. It gives me great pleasure to address our proud young ladies and gentlemen who were a little while ago successfully admitted and enrolled as advocates and solicitors of the High Court of Malaya. May I take this opportunity to congratulate you on your admission as advocates and solicitors of the High Court of Malaya. I am sure each and every one of you feels so relieved that the whole ceremony will be over soon and that you have been roped to mark your admission into this noble profession. The new advocates and solicitors are not the only ones whose achievements today should be celebrated. We also celebrate the achievements of your loved ones, your parents, your loved ones, your siblings, the good people who had sacrificed their material wealth, time, and energy to get you to this moment. And of course, not forgetting your masters for that matter. Now, it has been a practice for the judge to say a few words of advice, encouragement, and guidance to all newly admitted members of the bar on a long call day. The bar is a demanding profession. So in order to achieve success, apart from ability, strong determination and firm commitment are required. So through years of hard work and dedicated work, you have achieved this milestone in your life. So this is only the beginning. And there will be a lot more to explore and acquire before you can call yourself a successful lawyer. So in an era of globalization where liberalization of legal services seemed inevitable, the participation and provision of legal services by foreign lawyers and firms in Malaysia will surely and particularly pose a serious challenge to young practicing lawyers. Nevertheless, given the courage and determination, and with your impressive resume, I have no doubt that all of you, young ladies and gentlemen, will strive and excel, however stiff the competition is. So a lawyer plays an integral role towards a fair and effective administration of justice. Whilst expected to act and do all that he or she honorably can for his client, as officers of the court, he is expected to comply to the highest standard of a conduct. A lawyer must not act as a mere mouthpiece of his client to say what he or she wants, or be his tool to do what he directs. he must disregard his client's instructions if they are incomplete with his duty to the court. So as an advocate and solicitor, you have a crucial role to play in maintaining the highest professional standards and in shaping the future of the Malaysian Bar. It is the duty of the Bar and the judiciary to uphold the rule of law. Strive not only to be a good lawyer, but an outstanding one. If you cannot do great things, do small things in great ways. What your mind can conceive and believe and your heart desire, you can achieve. Acquiring wisdom is great, but it is not the goal. Applying it is. So I am confident that you will strive to achieve excellence in the pursuit of your career and towards this cause. Please be respectful of the bench, the bar, your client, adversaries in court, and everyone that you come into contact with. Mutual respect must be earned and maintained, and not imposed or demanded. It is important to observe these basic tenets of civility, to be polite and courteous. So success and happiness don't simply show up at your doorstep one day. In order to succeed, your desire for success should be greater than your fear of failure. Most try to achieve success overnight, but those who succeed in life know that success takes time. On that note, let me conclude by congratulating all of you on your admission to the bar. Welcome to the arena. I wish you every success in your chosen career and happiness for your kind attendance and attention. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you. Wabillahi taufik wa hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh dan selamat sejahtera.
Ya Arif, sesi bergambar.